I have always loved the first day of school better than the last day of school. Firsts are best because they are beginnings. School is one of the most common settings for anime romance. And today we are going through some of the best high school romance anime where the boy falls for a girl. So before we go any further, please subscribe and enable the notification. Because we will be bringing more romance anime top 10s and more anime related contents in the future. So do it. And so without further ado, let's start the list. Let's start the list with "And You Thought There's Never a Girl Online." Teenager Hideki Nishimura plays a massively multiplayer online role-playing game called Legendary Age. But one day, he proposes online to a girl who tells him she is really a man. So he swears off online marriages. 2 years later, he has been involved with a guild and eventually accepts an in-game marriage offer from his present guildmate, Aku.
We should consider getting married.
Did you bother listening to a single word I said?
I heard you, and yet I dare to dream.
That's pretty tame as far as dares go.
If we get married, we'll have even more fun.
When the girl does their first ever real-life meeting, Hideki is shocked to discover that his teammates are not only all girl gamers, but they also attend his school. The story follows the adventures as they form a club to play the game. While Hideki is trying to help Aku, who is infatuated with Hideki as his game character, try to separate fantasy from reality.
Alright, it's time for the Guild Alley Cat's first offline get-together. Let's have fun.
The Kawaii Complex, Character Manner and Hostile Behavior. The story is about Uzaka Tsunari, a ordinary high school student, who moves into a boarding house called Kawaii Complex to live alone, and Kawaii Ritsu, a girl who loves reading books and doesn't care about anything else.
こちらこそ. 想像してたより古くて驚いたでしょ?
いや、なんかいい感じです.
ありがとう.
The story focuses on the relationship between Usa and Ritsu as they develop feeling for each other. Bokurawa Minna Kawaisu is a good light romantic and little comedy themed anime. So, don't expect a lot. Kimi ni Todoki. Sawako Kurunuma is the perfect heroine for a horror movie. With striking similarities to a haunted movie character. Jet black hair, sinister smile, and silent demeanor. She is mistakenly called Sadako by those around her. But behind her scary facade is a very misunderstood teenager who is too shy to fit in, and all she wants to do is make some friends. But when the most popular boy in class befriends her, she is sure to make more than just that. She's about to make some enemies too.
Majan. Sawako. Kuronuma Sawako. Desho?
Aurana High School Host Club. The story follows Haruhi Fujioka, a scholarship student at the prestigious Auran Academy, a light high school for rich kids. Looking for a quiet place to study, Haruhi stumbles upon the abandoned third music room, a place where the Auran Academy hosts a club. A group of 6 male students gather to entertain female clients with sweets and tea.
Welcome to the Auran Host Club, Mr. Honor Student.
What? You must be Haruhi Fujioka!
You're the exceptional honor student we've heard about.
During their initial encounter, Haruhi accidentally destroys an antique vase worth 8 million yen and must work off the debt as the club's errand boy. Her short hair and gender unclear face causes her to be mistaken by the host for a male student. Though they soon realize her actual gender and the fact that she is a natural in entertaining girls, promoting her to full host status.
You know, that's just what I was thinking. Our errand boy is moving up the ranks. Starting today, you are an official member of the host club.
Maid Sama. Once an old boys' school, Seikai, infamous for its rowdy students, has recently become a co-ed school. However, with the female population still remaining a minority even after the change over the recent years, Miss Akiyosawa works hard to make the school a better place for girls. Eventually, she becomes the first female student council president. Miss Aki has gained a reputation among the male student body as a strict boy-hating demon dictator and as a shining hope for the teachers and fellow female students. However, despite her reputation, she recently works part-time at a maid cave in order to support her family.
Couldn't care less.
Uncle!
Men who make women cry. I hate them!
Unfortunately, Misaki's secret is soon discovered by Takumi Usui, a popular boy at Seikai. Instead of exposing it to the school, Toh Usui keeps it for himself and even becomes a regular customer at the cave.
But if anyone from school saw me like this, I'd be finished.
Well then. This is a surprise, Miss President.
Rende girlfriend. Kazuya Kinoshita is dumped by his girlfriend, Mami Nanami, after dating for a month. He then decided to use an online dating app to rent a girlfriend, named Chizuru Mizuhara, a beautiful and attractive girl. However, because she appears to be too perfect, he gives her a low rating.
Without all the filters.
An orange shirt and striped pants.
However, when Kazuya's grandmother is hospitalized following a collapse, he brings Chizuru along, and his grandmother is smitten with how great she is. Kazuya continues renting Chizuru in order to keep up appearance with his family and friends. But things get complicated when they discover they are next door apartment neighbors and attend the same college.
We think on our feet.
Don't do it! It's okay! Day or night, as much as you want!
Man, stop it!
If you say so.
Huh? 1 week, friends. The story focuses on two high school students, Yuki Ase and Kaori Fujimiya. Yuki is concerned about Kaori because she always stays alone and never tries to become close friends with anyone. After a long time, Yuki finally finds the courage to ask Kaori if she wants to be friends. Although she rejects him, Yuki tries again and again, and finally she accepts him as a friend. But after they become friends, Kaori reveals that every Monday she loses all memory of her friends. Determined to become more than just 1 week friend, Yuki asks her the same exact question each Monday. Would you like to be friends? Because he knows that deep down Kaori wishes for that more than anything. Clannad. It is very sad when you have to repeat the same year again and again. It is the same for Nagisa Furukawa. She had missed a lot of the previous school year and thus is repeating her third year. Because of that, everybody she knows has already graduated.
Not my little sister, you flea brain! I'm gonna beat you!
Jeez, will you relax? I was only talking to her.
That's right, sis. He wasn't picking on me.
But when she meets Tomoya Okazaki, a third year high school student, who is generally bored with his life and doesn't take his studies, future or anything else seriously. After seeing Nagisa and feeling sorry for her, he starts to spend time with her. And you know what happens next. Grounded is a series with all things you need. Comedy, drama, and of course romance. This is a must watch for those who enjoy endings that are nearly perfect.
Sorry, I don't understand why you're being so nice to me. You only just met me a little while ago.
Why am I being nice? Don't know, good question.
Boarding School Juliet. Boarding School Juliet takes place at Tarina Academy Boarding School, where students come from two rivaling countries, known as the Nation of Tawa and Principality of West. This academy separates its student body into two dormitories, which reflects their nationality. The black dogs housing those from the Tawa, and the white cats housing those from the West.
ならばブラックドギーのプリフェクト代表に報告しなければなりませんが。
The story follows Romeo Inuzuka, the first year leader of the Black Dog Dormitory. Romeo has had an undercurrent love for Juliet Persia, the first year leader of the Wildcat Dormitory, since childhood. Initially hesitant, Romeo decided to confess his love and resolved to change the world if it meant staying by Juliet's side. Juliet, impressed by Romeo's confession, accepts his love. However, now both Romeo and Juliet must work hard to keep their relationship a secret from other dormmates while trying to avoid trouble. Say, I love you. Koyet, an unassuming mate Tachibana, has spent their high school years without making friends or getting a boyfriend. A childhood incident in which her friends turned out to be toxic and shallow left her scared of disappointment, leading her to be cautious around people. Too cautious.
I don't need friends. Really, I don't.
One day, she encounters a popular boy named Yamato Kurosawa, who becomes interested in her. And it is through their uncertain friendship and blossoming relationship that May ultimately begins to branch out and befriend others. Say I Love You is a decent romance anime, and it can keep you stuck to it until then through its great love story.